Millions of people have been told to evacuate, with one of the biggest typhoons ever to hit Japan making landfall. An unprecedented warning was issued as violent winds and heavy rain lashed Japan's southern islands.
It hit with such ferocity. Even the weather experts said the storm was something Japan has never experienced before. Super Typhoon Nanmadol made landfall on Sunday, striking the southern island of Kyushu. It's one of the biggest, 180 km/h winds. And 500 millimetres of rain has already fallen in some areas. Local reports have at least 15 people injured, but no deaths. From the Prime Minister, a call for the highest level of vigilance. Do not go near dangerous areas. If you feel that you're in danger, do not hesitate to evacuate. Please take early action to save your lives. Nearly 200,000 homes across the region are without power, flights, buses and rail services cancelled as more than 7 million people race to find shelter. I've learned that the typhoon will head to the Kanto region and is very strong, so I feel somewhat uneasy. Nanmadol's path of destruction is now expected to turn east, marching towards Tokyo on Tuesday. Right now is typhoon season in Japan, with residents preparing to ride out some 20 storms just like this one this year. Georgina Hill for 10 News First.